I'm gonna warn you guys, I'm not gonna be talking throughout this event. So, if you hear silence or anything like that, that's because I'm not talking, alright? So, I don't want show to show. Alright? Let's go.
There was like an issue with the fucking thing, so hold on.
Oh, okay.
Everyone? Yeah.
So. Alright.
Your mic is too loud, by the way.
Sorry.
It's okay.
Alright.
Is everything fixed?
Yep.
I may go quiet on several occasions because
Yeah.
It's something that I'm dealing with. It's something that I have.
Yeah, we understand.
Okay, thank you. So ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the press conference. I know there's a fad going on right now. It's Ashes, but it's okay. If we're gonna get lower attendance, that's fine. Welcome to the YouTube live stream. Everyone, there's one view. Okay. Cooked The Rock during WrestleMania Access or World.
Damn.
He was. She said, "You didn't win the Royal Rumble. Cody did."
Damn.
She left him speechless as well. Crazy.
Speaking of the Access, we gotta make that shit soon.
Yikes. This attendance is not looking good. I was expecting people to join, but... I mean, Og has a fair... reasonable, because he's at Ashes Fair. So I'm guessing everyone is at Ashes Fair right now.
It's always
and
Ashes
D1, you're fat. Yeah, it's always Ash. Nova says when I type the link, it goes to an empty server.
Oh.
Wait, what? Is it?
You don't. Oh, it says you don't. You don't have permission. I don't have permission to join the. What? Wait.
It says it's public.
Oh shit! Oh, wait, wait. She was right. What the fuck?
I put it to public.
Wait. Oh shit. No wonder why. Oh fuck.
Oh, is it the server? Maybe.
Yeah. Like the. Oh shit, yeah.
Alright, we're gonna So we waited for nothing.
Well, we botched right there.
All
right.
Just.
We waited for nothing. That what a. Oh my god. All
right.
Yo. All right.
Turn pink. Where are we joining? To the main thing.
What if we just changed Jamal's name to Tyrone?
There we go, now people are joining.
Yeah, that no wonder why, bro. Okay. This is all Melissa's fault, by the way, so...
No, this is on Alan's because he was server restarting.
Shut up.
You shut up.
Anyways, I'm sorry for that 5-minute wait. That was a waste of time, and welcome in 5 views.
Special. You think you're special. You do.
It's a purple country song. Beyonce's country album is better. That's good.
This was the WrestleMania 17 theme song. Where the Rock and Stone Cold Steve Austin face at the main event.
Just one more fight without your leadership. And I don't believe your shit. Cause I've had enough of this. And now I'm pissed. Yeah! This dog was little girl, mom. This dog was real mental. I'ma do things my way. It's my way. My way or the highway. This time I'm gonna come out. This time I'm gonna stand up and shout. I'ma do things my way. It's my way. My way or the highway. Always have plenty. Check out my melody.
That was me. That's Alan. Nova, it's me singing, bro.
Your crush, Nova.
Dude, okay. Yeah, you had me right there. You had me right there, man. You had me right there. Okay, bro.
Funny. Jacob, let's talk about how you left.
Yay!
You came back.
Yay!
Let's Let's talk about how you left Exodus Johnny after you lost your
what?
Match to DDY Hogan.
Satisfy me, that's crazy.
Yeah, this time I'm gonna rock. Let's talk about that.
This time I'm gonna even show. Do things my way, it's my way. My way or the highway.
If you thought I was singing, let's check up. Let's talk about your losses at Exodus Johnny. Let's talk about that.
Wait, what happened?
I'm calling him out because he thought I was singing, but let's talk about his losses at XHW.
Damn.
Let's talk about how you left and then came back.
That's crazy. Let's talk about how people are black.
Do you think you came first? First of all, I have an announcement to Gail. Then he can go.
No, she's gonna fart. She's gonna fart in the mic. That's what she's gonna
Please
do.
Shut up. You're actually gonna fart in Noah's face, so.
No, bro. What the fuck? No.
Yes, you will.
That's disgusting. No, I'd rather kill myself. Like, actually, I want to kill myself now. Like, I want to kill myself. Please. Yeah. I bought a. How the fuck did you buy like 50k off of a
new girl dress for this?
I thought. Wait.
Yikes.
I don't know if
I had to do this on 8 players or not, but yikes.
Should I kill myself?
No. Yes. All what? Right, well. No, but you're weird.
So tomorrow night I'm gonna no actually af-
if Roman Reigns or fucking... If Roman Reigns wins on night two, I'm gonna kill myself. Like, I'm gonna fucking...
I hope not, because if Roman retains, a lot of people will cause a World War III.
Yep. And I'll pretty much kill myself, so...
Roman is three old. More yeah, days. And they're gonna reveal this... Oh, wait, actually, I have this the WrestleMania 40 stage, so I can't reveal it to y'all.
Wait, it's not like the fucking full thing, though.
It looks exactly like the 40 stage. It looks exactly like it.
WrestleMania 40 stage.
I sent the picture. Let me send you the picture.
I'm pretty sure it's just another thing that we all seen.
It's the same.
Let me see.
Wait, Ray, what is
what the fuck?
The XCW Mania 2 theme will be a really recognizable Hispanic song from Bad Bunny.
Oh god. Wait.
Oh, WWE
2K.
The look is gonna be Puerto Rico. Puerto Rican culture.
WWE 2K22 24 released that, right?
Yes.
They did? What the fuck?
Yeah, they released WrestleMania 40 just now. Including the tires.
That's the stage, bro. No. No, no.
Also,
no.
Nova, Kiara, and Ari, y'all will be getting special entrances. And Nova, I got some special entrance for you.
Not give Nova a special entrance. Do not get... Listen,
I'll give you a hint. I'll give you a hint. It's from Gail Kim's 2005 debut.
We're not giving her a special entrance. We're gonna give her a special ed entrance. She's gonna walk out to a fucking disabled. No. She's gonna walk out to a fucking wheelchair and then fucking fall down the ramp.
And it's gonna be like Matrix.
Oh hell no! Oh, a zipline entrance. I think I have a zip line in my fucking file somewhere.
So you know Gail Kim's debut in WWE, right? When she debuted in 2005 and won the women's title after her.
I'm not a fossil. I don't know what the fuck. I don't know what these niggers are.
Did you guys add my entrance? No, yeah, we're gonna. Like, after when the stage is done, we're gonna go into straight to work.
So do you just casually say the N-word at any given time?
Wait, that was Donut? What the fuck? Wait, Donut, that was you?
No, that was you that said it. I don't know what you're
talking about. Listen.
I don't have your models, Michael.
I forgot. What, you just joined randomly, and I did not expect that.
I'll be over at your house to beat you to death soon.
I know where you live.
I don't know where you live.
No, you don't. No, you don't.
I don't have your entrance, Mikhail.
Also, where have you been? You've been gone for like 55 weeks.
Yep, well, that's what I get when I have a workplace that has a schedule that'll just change like that, and I don't really have much
Jack
choice
is
in that,
dry
in that
humping
matter.
Nova.
Oh, fuck me. So, sucks I'm not around for the end days.
Oh. Are you still gonna be coming to Mania, Donut?
Unfortunately, no. Apparently, I'm gonna be scheduled for that day because they have a whole Boost Week thing going on again. And it's fucking stupid. Yeah, I know. So I legit can't do anything.
It's okay. You'll always be the greatest commentator, by the way.
Oh, yes. Thank you. I'm gonna go ahead and blow up your stadium. Anyway, hello everybody. Hello, gorgeous people. I love you all. Just kidding. Go fuck yourselves. Eat shit. Bye.
Hey, Donut. Can you go up to Nova and say that, please? Because nobody likes her.
Here, let me just go to. Hi, Nova. You're cool. I just want to say, the guy that just told you to go fuck yourself, he's gay. All right.
Donut. Listen, she's been sexually harassing me, bro.
Wow. Well, if you ask me, she's not doing it enough.
Up
your fucking game, Nova. Jesus Christ.
You know what? Oh my. You know what? I don't care if this fucking live stream gets a strike or not, but Nova, you're a fucking nigger. Shut the fuck up, please.
Oh my god. You fucking retard. My god. Oh, okay. So Sosa All right, cool. Well, I know exactly who to kill. All right. Where's the fucking fuel? Let's see.
Black here.
We need something to
come with me.
Perfect. This will do just fine. Baseball bat. Perfect. All right, so where are you?
Everyone,
there
runs.
He is. Hey there, pretty boy. Sosa, what are you doing?
Sosa, he's gonna clap your cheeks, bro.
Yes,
run.
Yes, please. Beautiful.
Please stop. Computer. I'm not gonna restart my computer, Norton.
Please stop clapping cheeks. That's not normal.
Don't tell me what to do.
Okay.
Wow.
All right, we're gonna switch up around Bay and Roblox.
Holy shit, I am sick today. My fucking god. I would be loud and proud, but unfortunately my stomach is very heavily whipping me on doing that. Woke up at like 9 a.m. having to puke my fucking guts up, and then like around like 1:30 I had to do it again.
Oh Jesus.
Oh, fuck me, I think it's food poisoning.
Damn.
But you have
I'm having real fun with that. Like even holding down water is difficult.
Wow.
I'm about to go to the store and pick me up some applesauce.
Fuck. Yep.
Applesauce. Nova, I am not going to puke my fucking guts up again. If you want that, go to my OnlyFans. I'll put up that ASMR.
What?
Huh? Huh?
You heard me.
Oh, hell no.
Oh, hell yes. Oh, what the fuck is this? Nova? Nova, what happened? Nova, what the fuck happened? What in God's great fucking name happened here? What happened that had to lead to these specific circumstances?
She's
hold on,
now
I know how to fix this. I know how to fix this.
Oh,
there. There we go. There we go. Yep, there we go. Just like that. There we go. There you go. Okay, good. Hopefully that solved that problem. If not, I'll do it as many times as I need to.
Now let's see. Let me look for...
Hold on.
I fixed you, Nova. So plain and simple. I just, had to do my communal... Okay, I see it didn't work. All right, round two. Here we go. Come here, Nova. Hold on, it's okay. Come here. And you're walking funny too. Yep, this absolutely needs to happen. Change this. Come here. You can only run away from fate for so long.
Oh
my God.
I'm on. Oh
no. Come on. Nova. Nova, you can only avoid this for so long. See, what did I tell you? Now are we gonna do that again? Okay, fix this.
Oh right, my here. Goodness, what's going on?
Come here.
What's
oh, you want some too? Like... Oh, there you go. You're welcome. Bro knew that he needed
this
too.
Oh God, this
way,
is like
this. In motion. I'm performing an exorcism here.
Exorcism.
The power of Buddha compels you. Come here, motherfucker. You're going to be reincarnated into a goddamn dolphin. Come on. SeaWorld's waiting for you, kiddo. Come on, let's go.
Oh, God, my stomach is... Please, please. God, mercy.
Orca.
Oh, God, mercy. Please, have mercy. Oh God!
All right, well, I'm gonna need to take advanced methods in order to get this figured out. So, perfect. Time for a little chitty chitty bang bang.
Yeah. Chitty chitty bang bang.
Harambe.
Yeah, just putting down Harambe. He's about to become a dolphin.
Oh,
there we go. All right, cool.
Okay. That's enough.
Have you learned your lesson, Nova?
All right, where is she? Is the plague gone?
I hate you. Okay, you want to say that again? Okay. Char.
Okay. No.
Okay. All right.
Okay.
Cool.
Okay. That's Freedom what I thought.
Was effective. It wasn't the bat that did it, it was the MP5. It's alright, Nova, it's okay. You don't have to be angry anymore.
Alright, that's it.
It's gonna all be okay. Ew, don't kiss me, Gaylord! Jesus!
No, you do know that.
I'm not
you do
gay.
Know that Nova is a minor, right?
Yeah, oh god, she's a child. Oh god, I think
it was like. Yeah, you know what? She's turning back to Harambe. That's it. She's turning back to Harambe.
Harambe? She got reincarnated from Andrew Tate to Harambe? I mean, I guess that makes sense, but.
R15 Nove.
Okay. Alright, fellas, are we ready to get gay?
Okay, kill yourself, Jack. Kill yourself immediately. Kill yourself.
You heard him, folks. It's time to commit seppuku.
Oh dear.
Do we even? You know what? You know what? Should we just?
Bunny song.
We don't even have a. Wait. If you play Bad Bunny, I'm gonna commit diarrhea every
generation.
Oh, hey, you're about to have a second participant.
Much can be learned.
Okay, never mind.
Wow.
Past generations write history. They become history. The past may have already been written.
Yeah, sorry, I kind of gained 4 minutes ever since I stopped coming.
The future awaits a new generation.
Coming.
Shaking.
Shoot.
Oh, yeah, that could have been, you know, he tends to eat some pretty interesting things.
He ate fucking booty balls, bro. That's what he ate.
Ha, gay.
Jack, I knew that. Alright.
I don't know. Oh shit. Listen, I don't know if it was just me or the music keeps cutting off. But anyways, ladies and gentlemen here, please welcome Bree Phoenix. The chairwoman of the co-CEO of SHW. Please welcome. And we got our commentator, Miss Barnett. He just came back from after having a massive diarrhea in the bathroom. So. Oh, okay. I'm sorry.
Yeah, hurt herself.
Podium's too gay. You know what else is gay? Donut. Oh, the penis.
I have two things, and the penis is not one of them.
Wait, what?
I have two sides. One, I don't like.
No.
Love through hickeys.
Virginia. I mean, what? Like, Virginia. I said. How is that? Okay, at least that's not gay, because I don't like gays.
Freaking like them either. If I see
nobody likes them
here at this press conference, I'm gonna call it bananas. You wouldn't like me when I go bananas.
Shut up. Will you shut up, please?
Yeah, take Nova's advice there, Alan.
What is Nova's advice? Nova, shut the fuck up, you fucking nigger. Goddamn. Yo, this nigga Nova about to get me tight, cause I don't give a damn if I yell in this fucking press conference. Yeah, we're still in the development of XAZW Mania. I don't know what the fuck. Oh my god, shut up, Jack. Holy shit. Like, I'm gonna work on your Money in the Bank soon, bro. Like, goddamn. No, what do you think? No.
Oops.
Oh.
I didn't do that. Why?
Because.
Understood. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to go ahead and mute you.
I'm sorry. It's all good.
Why, though? Why should I do that?
The number two. Oh, God.
Oh, look, there
you go. Shut the fuck up! Damn!
Well, you got up here.
Did he actually leave? Okay. We got one of the most... one of the best... best superstar... You are a turd.
As a wise man once said, I am what I eat.
Wait, huh?
Yeah, why do you think I got food poisoning, bro?
So you ate turd, okay.
Yeah, food poisoning's a bitch, especially when you're eating shit.
Oh, God. Something like some zesty ass music, bro.
The Danger King is here.
This is more like the Safe King, bro. This is not Danger King. The Safer King.
This is the OSHA Violation King. It's me, your man. I love you, Nova. I'm not just kidding. I'm gonna go fucking boyfriend so I can.
This is some light skin ass music, bro.
Sure, it's very rank and filth. It smells like feet.
Don't worry, Nova's breath smells like five dicks every day, bro. That's what she said. That's what she smells like. She doesn't even fucking shower every day. Exactly. The reason why you put a dot there is because you know it's true. You know it's true, you fucking whore. Damn.
Yo, listen.
You suck lots of dick. That's what you do.
You even suck, though.
No. Let's all agree that... Yo, Jack, your shit is like 3 centimeters, bro. Shut up.
8 inches. My mating opponent. He probably will just fucking... Yeah, this guy will get humbled, bro.
His mania opponent...
Why are you talking about
Jack
swallowing?
Wilder.
What?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, God. I'm gonna have to walk, be a part of my son's entrance, unfortunately, and I don't want to. And I have to pass down the fucking torch, so that's great.
My brother in Allah. My brother from a man named Peter Parker.
You are not being inducted to the Wilder family. No, you are not. Mm-mm. You are forbidden.
Okay, thank God. I thought we were going to have to be inducted.
You're going to Brazil!
I enjoy Brazil.
You're going to Brazil!
Bye. I wonder how Brazil's doing. I bet they're still the number one murder capita rate.
I think it's probably... It's not Argentina? No?
No, it's Brazil.
Is it Brazil? No, wait. I thought it was Mexico.
No.
Because of all the fucking cartel and shit. So.
Mean, yeah, you're not wrong. That's cartels everywhere.
Central America. Hold sand.
Oh, my goodness. Do I really care if my fucking... Do you care if this fucking live stream gets age restricted?
I kinda care, actually.
Nova, shut the fuck up, you fucking nigger, goddamn. You are not part of the gang, bro. You are not part of the job, Nova. Damn, that's why nobody likes you.
Nova,
fucking,
pat yourself on the back that you're not part of that family, because it is a fucking mess.
What you want? Nobody wants you, bro. You smell like actual dog shit. God damn. I don't want. Who wants you, nigga? Nigga, who wants you, bro? Nigga, who wants
okay,
you?
Okay, Alan, can you seriously stop? Alan, can you seriously stop?
No. She about to get me tight, bro. No, this nigga about to get me tight, bro.
Oh my fucking god, dude, stop it! Jesus Christ.
Because we're
in a show right now, and you literally causing drama. Like seriously.
I don't even know if you're being serious about it, but it's starting.
I don't know. Listen, I don't know if I want this nigga doxxed, because I will do it. I'll fucking
cool,
care.
I would like you to pick up if you're gonna keep this up.
Not you, man. Not you.
No, I know it's not me. You're still going over the fucking board. Please, silence.
Anyways.
My god. Thanks.
D-Bon, shut the fuck up. I'm not in this mood either.
Yeah, I'm just trying not to be too chatty. I don't want to get the PG rating upped.
It's now rated M, actually.
Oh my, unfortunate. Thanks, Zal, Jack. I like to pride myself on my ability to make myself grow bigger.
Jack's minor too.
I think I just gained an extra 100 pounds. Ah, and here he is, one of the greatest wrestlers of all time in XHW, one of the best champions. Give it up for us. Here he is, the hero of XHW. Title or no title, odds in it, the one that will always be the top. So then you can see it.
Podium is even more taller than Augustina. That's how you know Augustina is that short.
Just stand on top of it. That's what I would do.
D-tools.
Let my cocker talk in the microphone.
I thought you said cock.
Oh, God.
Oh, it's Flip. Flip from FCW, I believe. Yeah, he's from FCW. In this what the fuck? Oh, shh.
He's one of the greatest pro wrestlers of all time, by the way.
Oh, stand close to it, please. Make sure that it's kind of reaching the site.
So if anyone does not know, Flip is like one of the greatest TD wrestlers of all time.
Here we go. Nice. I think that's too short. Is that good? All right, that's good. Is fighting Bloxy. Recipes Bob Burger 45.
Oh man, my energy just took a nosedive. We're gonna go. I'll catch you guys another time.
All right, see ya. Thank you.
good question. B Miller.
Who?
B Miller, one of the oldest world wrestlers in XCW.
Where?
Abiana, that's her name.
Why'd she look like that?
She evolved.
No, she fucking degraded or something. I don't fucking know.
No.
Great.
I think Mikhail and Og knows her because that's B Miller or B Percy or whatever. B Miller. By the way, you guys, you can go unscripted.
What do you mean off script or on script?
Yes. Limit off script, so you can go off kayfabe or on kayfabe. It does not matter to me. Because this is a press conference, by the way.
Even though Bloxy thinks he's Hollywood, but we still fuck with him.
Yep.
Like, the dude does not even fucking respond to this XKSW staff team group chat, but we still fucking
I mean, to be fair, he's like one of the chillest and creative guys to work with, but at the same time, he's kind of like, eh.
Yeah, but, like, what was I about to say? Fucking hell. Oh yeah, what the fuck does Bloxy do? He doesn't even do anything for, does he even do anything for the staff or something?
He does not. All he does is just show up and that's it.
He thinks he's Roman Reigns. I'm sorry. Oh shit. No, Bloxy does not put in the effort to actual shit, but talent wise, yes.
Okay, bro.
If you guys didn't know, if your sister, you still get a shot. Damn. No, so why would you say that, man? Why would you call the Mexicans up? Oh. Okay. Wait, she was the what now? Am I missing something?
I swear, I have to be missing something. What?
Thank you.
Yo, Sosa, bro, you look zesty.
Puerto Rican.
Yo, I'm joking, joking. Nah, you look good. You look good. My full game. Yo, no, chill, bro. You know what? I'm gonna ban you, bro. Ban you, bro. You know that? Yeah, I'm gonna ban you, bro. I'm gonna nah. I wouldn't, bro. You too chill for that. You too chill. But at the same time, Casey.
Watch her just not show up, and you're gonna have to fight for a fucking replacement. The only thing that she changed her mind.
Sunday.
Sosa, the Sosa. Who the fuck is Alex?
Alex Ziggler.
Alex Ziggler. Hey, what about me? What about me? Wait. Oh. I thought we were talking about. Oh, my phone. WrestleMania 3 will not happen. Oh, why the fuck did I just say that? I'm just talking. Hey, what was I gonna say? I'm tired of being backstage, please.
Oh shit, bro.
I'm tired.
Okay.
Who the fuck's being a pervert in the crowd?
But it's not working. Exactly.
Thank you. Thank you. Damn.
you everyone for watching this live stream.